Theory there, letting the Leafs shoot first, as they should.
Maybe a costly Jacques Martin error here. Here we go. Thomas Cabrelle first up against Thomas Colquhoun, and the Leafs score first. Cabrelle's 2 for 3 on the year.
Good little stutter step by Cabrelle. Starts down the right side and opens up Colquhoun with that little move there. Colquhoun doesn't get the wicket shut.
There's Olesh. He's 0 for 2 on the year and 0 for 6 in his career. But starting first after scoring the third quarter goal. And he rings it off the post.
So that's now 0 for 9. Coach's gut feel. Don't go with your gut, go with your head.
So Matt Sundin, who has been heroic tonight, gets a chance to give the Leafs a stranglehold on the shootout. And this time stopped by Colquhoun.
Now Colquhoun came way out, taking away the shot of Matt Sundin. But he didn't get enough momentum skating backwards. And he is lucky that Sundin did not get that puck up, because Sundin had him beat. Half a step more and 4 more inches up, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, here's Ville Peltonen, the Finnish international star. And he can't beat Toskola, his countryman. And through 2 rounds of the shootout, the Leafs continue to lead.
Peltonen has yet to score in a shootout. And this one, you can see he's reading 5-hole all the way. Has a little bit of room, but he hits the pad. Doesn't place the shot.
Alex Steen for the win. 1 for 1 on the year. 2 for 3. And stopped by Toskola, who lost the stick and made the save.
Steen almost loses his puck as he gets to the blue line. And that almost loss of the puck leads to a stutter step.
Stick gets caught up on Steen, so they don't rule that he threw the stick. And Jokinen has to score here to keep Florida alive. Olli Jokinen stopped by Toskola, and the Leafs win it in a shootout here in Florida. So the Toronto Maple Leafs move ahead of Florida and now have won 5 of their last 6.